not the love of your life. He has lived